Breaking news just into our newsroom. The FDA key vaccine advisory committee endorsing Pfizer's COVID-19 vaccine for kids ages 5 to 11. Pfizer saying its dosage for kids, which is a third of the dosage of adults, is more than 90% effective in preventing against asymptomatic infection. Now, the vote passed with 17 supporting it and one abstention. Now, this will go to the full agency for approval. After the FDA clears the shots for emergency use, it will then go to the CDC.